We're still in round three of the word of the year voting. Only one of these two words can advance to the next round. This time you are choosing between Slava Ukraini, which means glory to Ukraine, and mass shooting. Which of these phrases best captures the vibe of 2022? Leave your vote by writing it in the comments.